just trying to get onto him is Olav Kooij, who's in the frame here. Laporte is just going to hit the 50-meter mark. There's the 150. Here comes Wout van Aert. Kooij still very much in the frame as well. Wout van Aert's going to come up and over the top of the forlorn Laporte, I believe. Laporte kicks again. Is he going to hold on? He's got the line through the corner. He's going to make it. What a finish. What a finish that was. Christophe Laporte wins it by no more than a bike length.